beautiful looking crowd. Let me focus my beer goggles here. Trump, you know, winning New York. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen, but he'll legalize gambling. That might be cool. I mean, yeah, I have some lotto. Like, I don't know. There'd be a lot of paper blowing around. But I think, you know, the funniest thing is they'll rename the cruise ships the drug dependence and the prostitution. Hey, I'm trying. You know, I was in food court all day. And the verdict? Loco moco. Delicious. Men had the uncontrollable urge when they saw a really hot girl to go into some kind of mating ritual. You see a hot girl, like the pigeon. You're circling around the girl. Right? And she's like, hey, it's kind of turning me on, actually. He's doing something here. He's not playing freaking PlayStation, man. This is cool. What if it was extreme, like when you get drunk? We all know about that situation. Oh, do we? Some of us do. Unless you were in AA, Needleberg-Rixton. So the late night situation would be more like
I don't even know what
the funky Abdullah. That'll get some girls, and I'm sure at least an ugly girl's attention, right? So in the morning, I'm either in bed with a fat chick, really ugly, and I gotta chew my arm off, or I'm calling a bail bondsman. We got Tennessee in the house. Do we have Tennessee? Can I go do some noodling with my arm? You know, that's actually how this happens. Yep. Noodling, you know, that's when you put your arm inside of a catfish. It's a redneck thing, you know. You get in the mud, and you go under the bank, and you look for this. You feel around, and you feel the whiskers, and then you go, bang! Pull up this catfish, you put your hand in their mouth, and that's how you catch the fish. Yeah, noodling. Google it. Google the noodle. Google the noodle. To me, the streets are a little sparse, a little bit quiet. I think you've all noticed that. And the Hawaii Tourism Board has been, I heard they've been trying to get the whales to extend their season. But, they keep breaching their contract.
Thank you
for recognizing 420. Who's going to smoke a bowl tomorrow?
Woo!
Okay, we're on the same page. Good. My new favorite superhero, Green Lantern. Does anybody know Hawaii's state meat? Hawaii's state meat?
We're the only
spam. You got it.
Spam, wonderful spam.
So the locals, their song's a little bit different. It's like, hola, spam. The kind's the only kind. The kind's spam, brother. Kind spam. My only need broke the mouth, spam. Cause of the grand more spam. Choy him on top the omelet. Choy him inside the sign-in. Choy him on top. Oh. Oh. The howling comes in, excuse me y'all, you got anything without spamming? Oh, I'll take these. I love them.
God.
This is stupid. I'm going to do it anyway. I don't care.
Yeah.
You guys deserve this.
Do it.
You deserve it. Okay? I'm going to give it to you. Proper. Local style now. Hawaiian hunters, these are my friends. They go out. What do you call a blind deer?
No idea.
Oh, no idea. Why, you get them. No idea. Oh, me, you get them, huh? So, there we go. And what do you call a blind deer without legs? Oh, still no idea. What do you call a blind celibate deer without legs? Oh, still no fucking idea.